Three former Huskers are pitching in the big leagues today. Cade Povich, Spencer Schwellenbach, and Matt Waldron all get the start. Povich goes 5 2/3 for the Orioles and strikes out 5 with 3 earned runs in a 3-2 loss to Cleveland. Schwellenbach throws 5 innings with strikeouts, but the Braves fall 4-3 to St. Louis. And at last check, Matt Waldron is still in through 6 innings. He has 8 punchouts, with the Padres up 3-2 on Washington.